I think I have a small outfit for you, Figaro, at my desk somewhere. Ah, here you go. No. Today is not a work day, so I won't need that. Ooh, yeah, that. Daisy, you want this? Yeah. Change, change, change. All done. And Figaro is in hers. I changed hers. Now, why don't we get ready? First, I'll take off my clothes and I'll go in the bath to have a little bath time. And Daisy's going to go in the hairstyler too. And Figaro's, all she's going to do is sit right here inside the elevator. And now Daisy and Minnie is going to switch to do. And they're all done. And now they can. And now Minnie's gonna check on breakfast. It's ready. And they're all going to eat. First, Minnie's gonna have one slice. And Daisy. And a little bit for Figaro and her food and water. And now, what they're going to do now is they're going to get their hair ready. Actually, no. And it's, and the pig family has been sleeping in for a long time.
What time is it? Way past morning.
Now, Daddy Pig's going to go to the bath.
This toilet seat is too small. Kids, it's morning.
Daddy Pig, I thought we were getting breakfast ready. Oh, yeah. I almost forgot. Mommy and Daddy have breakfast ready, so they're gonna watch some TV. Now the kids are going to get up and George is gonna go potty first.
Yeah, I'm done.
Now he's gonna flush. And now Peppa's going to go. Mommy and Daddy Pig put some fruits on the table in a bowl. Oh, Daddy Pig. Hey, Daddy Pig. Why do you always make the couch tilt?
We're falling over.
Daddy Pig has some work to do on the computer, so he's going to work in the office, Mommy and Daddy's computer. And Peppa and George are going to eat. Mommy, can we brush our, can I use your vatiki for something? Sure, Peppa.
I prefer on pretty, pretty working.
I know. Hair is all nice and pretty. Just like a beautiful princess. Excuse me, Daddy. I'm gonna play with my toy. My squishy body, which is Pinkie Pie. Dinosaur. Roar. Put my toy back. I'm gonna go inside the attic. Daddy, can you click the attic thing for me? Yes, Peppa.
If you jump in muddy puddles, you must wear your boots.
No muddy puddle. Thank you, Daddy Pig. You're welcome, Peppa. Gotta be careful on the last turn. I see. Can't see anything. Probably because it's not night yet. Oh, Daisy. I thought you cleaned up the headquarters. Well, I did. Meow, meow. Looks like Pharaoh could use a bath. Meow, meow, meow. Zero, time for a bath. Now. A day is over for Minnie and Daisy and the Peppa Pig family. They're all getting ready to go to sleep. Even Peppa and George.